my weight with LA Weight Loss, and you can succeed too. Call LA Weight Loss. It works.
LA Weight Loss Centers. Call for your free consultation. 1-800-526-SLIM.
Sopranos Bad Boy,
Joe Pantoliano.
Next, Ally and Jack.
Don't miss Judging Amy tonight on CBS. It's all here.
Can I top that off for you?
No, thank you. I've had more than enough.
Would you like to order now, or are you still waiting for your party?
I think my party may have changed their mind, so I'll just take the check. Thanks. Bonnie, where are you?
Where is she? Where's Sarah?
Troy's in with her right now. Bonnie, she's being totally obstinate. I don't know what to do. I mean, I can't force her to go home with me. She'd just run away again.
And I think we've already discovered that forcing women isn't necessarily the answer.
See, this was a mistake. I shouldn't have called you. You shouldn't be here feeling the way you do.
The way I feel, Marshall, is actually your ace in the hole. Who do you think Sarah's going to trust? Someone who is going to whitewash your past or try to placate her? Or a woman who she knows has every reason in the world to hate you, but is still willing to make an effort just for her sake?
All right. We'll talk to her.
No, I'll talk to her. Alone.
I'm not letting you talk to my daughter alone.
Okay, then, Marshall, you know what? Don't bother calling me again.
I thought you cared about Sarah.
You lied to me. You told me everything was fine. And then you told me to take a hike. And then you called me in a panic, asked me for my help. I rushed over here, and now you question my methods? We either do this my way, or I'm going home. You're saying I'm lying?
I'm saying that for weeks you've been telling me that your love life is none of my business. And now...
And now I'm telling you that maybe I was wrong, okay? That maybe all this insight that you had into Dusty about his character and his history, that maybe I should have paid attention to you.
Right. So you invited him over.
Well, I was not about to go running after him to tell him that it was over.
You couldn't call him? Send him an email?
No. Because then he would have come over here to look for me, to convince me that I was wrong. No, no. It had to be done in person.
Right. I don't know. Maybe I'm slow. I'm just having a hard time understanding why all of a sudden you decided that this guy wasn't worth your time.
I told you. I started to see how much he reminded me of Andre. But it was mostly because of you, Paul. You've made it painfully clear that you don't want Dusty in our lives. And I am sick of arguing about it. I want us to be happy.
Happy? Yeah, no, I like happy. I'm a big fan of the happy. And I'll be happy as soon as you stop lying to me.
You're taking his side?
This is not about sides.
Well, then back me up on this here. Tell your partner that Aaron is no longer welcome to work in this club.
Hold on.
Stop beating it, would you? You got your head
out of it. One more chance, Molly.
Holden, Aaron is an adult. Okay, you can't be running around trying to remake the world to suit him. Like, he wants this job, then he should have it.
Why are you doing this?
What, supporting Aaron?
No, supporting him.
This has nothing to do with Dusty.
It has everything to do with him, and I want to know why. Are you going to tell me, Molly?
I'm glad you could make it. I hated the way that we love things. Yeah. Me too. So here we are. Starting over? Yes. Is that for me? No. It's for Dusty. Sort of an opening night present. What? I think if we're going to start over, then we have to be completely honest with each other. And that doesn't mean me here telling you what to do. I know I've been guilty of that. It's just, I know how you feel about Dusty. Trust me. I'm talking about Paul.
What?
Mitzi told me that you're still in love with him. And if that's true, I'm just wondering why you're still buying Dusty presents.
I got duped.
More ounces, less expensive. You think it's a better value, right?
Ultra Downy does 60 loads.
This one, doesn't say.
Will somebody please tell me how many loads are in this bottle?
So one bottle of Ultra Downy does almost 3 times as many loads.
Interesting.
One bottle versus three?
Ultra Downy's gonna save me money.
Try Ultra Downy. When you know the facts, it's easy to spot real value.
Great.
You're invited to a streaking party, and it's going to be the highlight of the year. Herbal Essences Highlights. With our unique highlighting comb and color guide formula for gorgeous streaks of perfectly spaced highlights. So now you can get what you want, where you want it.
Hi! Is this the streaking party?
Herbal Essences Highlights. Get invited to the ultimate streaking party in Las Vegas. Find out how at streakingparty.com.
On the third day of her period, the supers were just too big, and the lights were too small. But the regulars she found were just right. New Tampax Girl Multipacks, 3 sizes just right.
Someone's been using my tampons.
Hey! If you want advanced makeup, you can just advance on out of that department store.
No!
CoverGirl Aqua Smooth has an advanced formula that makes your complexion look better every time.
Beautiful.
That's my Aqua Smooth.
It's amazing. Beautiful CoverGirl.
Gain the smell says clean.
Well, mama, don't you make me another meatloaf. Forget the mac and cheese. I want some fun piled on a bun. I want a manwich, please. Make tonight a manwich night. I want a manwich, please.
These could be killer legs. If illness has you off your feet, you're at risk to develop a blood clot in your legs. It's called DVT. Complications could be fatal. In most cases, DVT can be prevented. Ask your doctor or call 1-888-DVT-NET1.
The miraculous gift of life for 2 sisters.
Discover the difference.
Tomorrow on The Early Show.
Lost in the woods. Who will be the ultimate survivor?
I choose life!
The King of Queens. 1 hour season premiere, CBS Wednesday.
Bonnie, you kept Sarah's identity a secret. You hid her from me. I'm supposed to just let you go into a room alone and persuade her to go home with me?
Okay, Marshall, let's face it. You blew it. It's time for the second string to work the problem. Now, will you please make yourself scarce?
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. You want me to leave?
No, I want you to keep making her uncomfortable. Yes! Leave. Hey, Mom.
A little birdie told me that you were coming over to talk to me about my wedding.
Yeah, I know, and I'm really sorry about that. Is there any way we can do it another time?
How about tonight? What are you doing for dinner?
Look, Mom, I really have to go. I'll talk to you later, all right? Bye. Hey, you. How you doing?
I'm okay.
You're mad at me. It's okay, it's cool. I understand. It's a very difficult situation. And I've probably handled it all wrong. Sarah, when I first met you, I had no idea you were Marshall's daughter. I just liked you. I thought you were a very special person, and all I wanted to do was make your life better, get you back on track. And then I found out, and I was so confused.
Come on, Bonnie, you weren't confused. You hated my father, and you wanted to keep me away from him.
Okay, at the time.
At the time? What is that supposed to mean? You don't hate him now?
No, Sarah, there's a part of me that still really hates him.
Well, then why do you want me to live with him?
Mitzi, that dingbat, has no right blabbing about something that she thinks that she knows. She's wrong. It's not about right or wrong. All I'm saying is if you still have feelings for Paul. What I got is a guy that gave up everything to stay in Oakdale to be with me. And I appreciate that. That's why I had the gift. For Dusty, a little peace offering so we could start over.
Why?
What I'm saying is if your heart is not in it, why make the effort?
Well, that's what you do when you love somebody.
I mean, look at this, you and me. Trying to make an effort, right? But we're sisters, it's different. And I know what you have with Dusty is very exciting. I understand that, I get it, but is it love? Is it really love? I'm saying, is it... Do you have the same deep connection that you had with Paul? Because if you don't, and if Paul wants you back...
What Paul wants? I'm not gonna lie to you. When I'm with Paul, it reminds me of how things used to be, and...
But it's too late. It's over.
No, I am not lying to you.
Look, I know I put a bug in Dusty's club, and by all rights, you should be furious with me because you told me to stay away from the guy. But for you to stand there and pretend that what you want is for you and me to be happy.
I do.
No, it's not what you want. Jennifer, tell me, why was Dusty here?
Because you broke the law, you broke your promises, and Mom felt the need to come over here and tell me all about it, and I'm just sick of it. So I had two choices. I could leave and run after Dusty, or I could stay here and try to fix this stupid family, which meant telling Dusty to get lost.
Nothing's gonna fix this stupid family, Jen, you know that.
Well, I thought maybe that you and I could have a chance at being friends here for a minute.
I'd like that. But friends, they tell each other the truth, Jennifer, and brother and sister, you know, there's not supposed to be anything more honest than that.
I know, and I want that.
So do I.
Paul,
I have this confession that... What were you gonna say?
No, you go ahead.
Well, all right. I have a confession to make. I didn't bug Dusty's club to spy on you, even though I know that's what you think. I did it because I've been lying to myself about something kind of crucial. Jen, I'm still hopelessly in love with Rose.
Oh, well, that's great. No, that's great. I mean, Dusty and I...
Dusty and you what?
No, does Rose know about this?
Dusty and you what?
Well, just that we of course made the right decision. I mean, he's gonna be completely, you know, blown away by all this, and I definitely don't want to be in the middle of it, so. What?
I don't know. You tell me. I feel like you're hiding something.
Why would I be hiding something from you? I've told you
I've told you that I was attracted to Dusty. I told you I was attracted to Andre. And that doesn't mean anything. And being attracted to someone doesn't prove anything. I've chosen to end it.
Just like that.
Well, if you're suggesting that it was easy, it wasn't.
I'm having a hard time myself believing that you made this quick flip-flop.
Okay, this coming from a guy who pretended to be dead and then changed his mind.
Hey, I had my reasons.
Well, I'm sorry if my reasons aren't good enough for you.
Jennifer, I just need for you to be honest with me. I need for us to have a truth. You're the one person in the world who I need always to tell me the truth. What, where are you going?
I am going to pack, because obviously I am not honest enough for you.
Olin, what's the problem? You didn't get the response you wanted? Grow up and accept it or get out. Either way, stop leaning on Molly. It's making me ill.
You're right. You're absolutely right. There is absolutely nothing left to say.
Holden, wait. Look, I know that you don't believe me, but I understand what you're feeling, okay? I was terrified when Abigail went to California.
Molly, Abigail has a job. She's going to school. She's a responsible kid.
Right, so is Aaron. That's how we hired him.
To do what? Hang out at a nightclub with a bunch of guys who are ducking the law? If you want to do that, that's fine. That's your privilege. But Aaron is just a kid.
He can learn things here. He can.
What's he going to learn in a place like this? A kid can get off on the wrong foot, just like you did when you were his age.
That was different.
Molly, you went to jail for a crime that you didn't commit. Worse, you had your heart broken. It's still broken. Now you're chasing after a guy who's just going to end up hurting you. Who's already hurt you. But it's your life. If you want to demand more of yourself, fine, that's your privilege, but I am not going to let that happen to my son.
You okay?
Are you one of the millions who feel twisted and bloated and constipated? Is your body telling you something's wrong, but you're not sure why? If you have recurring abdominal pain or discomfort, bloating and constipation, see your doctor. You may have a medical condition called IBS with constipation. And now there's a medicine for women that works at the source of the problem. Prescription Zelnorm. Only Zelnorm's proven to relieve the symptoms of IBS with constipation. Unlike laxatives and fiber, only Zelnorm helps coordinate the nerves, muscles, and fluid in your GI tract so it starts functioning more normally and you can start feeling better. Zelnorm is only indicated for women, but it doesn't work in all women. You should not take Zelnorm if you have a history of diarrhea, kidney, liver, or gallbladder disease, intestinal blockage, or adhesions. Tell your doctor if you get diarrhea or cramping, worsening of abdominal pain, dizziness, or headache. Ask your doctor about getting relief with Zelnorm. Zelnorm, be yourself again.
There's something great going around. Something so delicious, people can't get enough of it. It's these new reclosable bottles of Ensure. They're great tasting and go anywhere and everywhere you do to give you a good source of complete balanced nutrition to help you stay healthy. Enjoy Ensure as a snack or occasional meal in 5 creamy, rich flavors. Ensure, now in reclosable bottles. Drink to your health, wherever you go.
Man, I don't know why she's tripping. It was only weed. I only tried it once.
You're grounded. That means no phone.
Mom, come on.
Don't even think about it.
She doesn't love being tough. She's tough because she loves. She is the enforcer. And she knows she can make a difference.
When I say no weed, I mean no weed.
Yeah, you want to hit this? And get grounded again? Nah, man. I'm cold.
The enforcer. She's more than a hero. She's
a good mom.
You're more powerful than you know.
We're blonde.
We're brunette.
Our hair is straight and curly.
And for millions of us.
And for millions of us,
it's thinning.
Mostly because of heredity.
Women's Rogaine can help.
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 It has the only FDA-approved ingredient proven to regrow hair in women.
The sooner you start using Rogaine,
the better Rogaine works. So take the first step at the first sign of thinning hair.
And know in your fight, you are not alone.
You're not alone. Rogaine works. The sooner, the better.
Introducing Summer's Eve Feminine Body Lotion. Great after shaving and gentle enough to use all over, even on your sensitive areas. Find it next to the complete line of Summer's Eve products. Enjoy a new kind of smooth.
Try Electrosol Gel Packs, an advanced gel detergent that dissolves quickly for a deep clean that makes dishes sparkle. Electrosol Gel Packs, dishwashing made for the 21st century.
Do I want your father to be a better person? Yes. But I cannot change his past or his character. But I can say that your father has admitted to raping my mother, and I guess that is the first step in making any kind of change. It seems to me that your father really loved you.
Well, he even knows what that means. Bonnie, my father raped your mother. He's a criminal. He should be in jail.
I know that, Sarah. Don't you think I know that? I wanted to make him pay. I wanted to hurt him when I found out. But you know what I want right now? I just want for everything to be all right. I want your father to be a better person so that he can take care of you and give you the wonderful life I really believe you deserve. I want you to have the chance that I had. I want you to know your father. And I believe that Marcia wants that for you too. And honey, if you give him a chance, I think he'll come through.
And if he doesn't?
Then you always have me. Or Troy. Or just a call away.
I was way out of line. Way out of line when I told you to drop Dusty, and I apologize. I was just still reacting to the kidnapping, Rose.
I know, and I understand. But it made things so tense between you and me.
And I don't want that. So whatever you decide, I will support you 100% because I love you. All I ask is that you be true to yourself, because that is the only way that you can really be happy.
You mean that? No strings?
Yes.
Because I've been hating this. I mean, not seeing the kids has been terrible.
They missed you.
Well, you tell them I'll be by first thing in the morning. Well, not first thing in the morning, because tonight's the big opening, you know, and which reminds me. Hi, honey.
Hello. Sorry I'm late. I got a little sidetracked.
Oh, that's okay. It gave Lily and me a chance to catch up. I really gotta go. What about your lunch? Oh, it's a bacon cheeseburger. I'll eat it. You love bacon cheeseburgers.
Yikes.
So you guys made up?
I told her that I'm officially retiring as the boss of her life. And I support her 100% whatever she decides to do.
My wife, the saint.
That's me. Yeah, not close. But what about you? Something's bothering you. What is it?
Dusty. As usual.
What did Holden say to you? I only caught some of it.
It's not what he said.
I just hate fighting with him because we share a daughter.
I'll get rid of the kid if it makes life easier.
No. That wouldn't be fair to Aaron. You know, he's very excited about this job and he deserves a chance.
You know what? You're a really nice woman.
despite what they say.
They say a lot about me, too.
They're wrong.
I could get used to having you in my corner, you know?
How many times do I have to tell you? We're friends. That's what friends do.
Is that what it is?
After the other night, I don't think we can afford to be much more. Since you're with Rose.
And you and I. We're just friends.
Coming up on As the World Turns.
Bonnie, you blew off a meeting with your mother so you could come spend time with Sarah and Marshall?
I got one shot, one. But it depends on you. If you care about Rose at all, you'll help.
What I gotta do?
This flavor blasted commercial may seem controversial, but no fish were harmed to make these flavor blasted goldfish. Don't worry, he's not flattened. Now a message in Pig Latin.
Averflay asked to play Oldfish Gay or Ached Bay and not Idfray.
The bag is oh so shiny, the taste is far from tiny. If you think this jingle's cheesy, you should try the product. And now we're gonna show you just what these goldfish go through. The sack that smiles back, goldfish.
Suarez, I have some good news. I'm taking you out.
I thought you said you had good news.
I do. I just saved a bunch of money on my car insurance by switching to Geico. Give me the ball.
Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Hidden Valley Ranch is coming to Chicago's Navy Pier. Asking folks, how should ranch dressing taste?
Creamy, thick. That's what it's supposed to taste like.
I can tell this is Hidden Valley because it's perfect.
I don't know of any other brands that can compare to this.
Hidden Valley Ranch dressing. We made it first. We made it right.
Really tastes good.
Hidden Valley Ranch. The way ranch is supposed to taste. A new Hidden Valley barbecue ranch. All ranch. A taste of barbecue.
Whoa, hold on, Sparky. My back is aching.
My shoulder is sore.
When you need relief, try Bear Back and Body. It's Bear Aspirin plus a special pain relief enhancer to work effectively at the site of tough pain. Bear Back and Body. Get moving again, pain-free.
The fun is popping up all over with a busy ball popper. Only from Play School. It just makes dropping stuff more fun. The busy ball popper. Play School. Play School.
Okay, blondes.
Take it off.
Take off everything.
That's bad for your blonde.
Sheer Blonde shampoos take off everything that discolors blonde hair. Pollution and minerals from tap water make it dark. Chlorine turns it green. Sheer Blonde shampoos let your lightest, brightest blonde shine through.
You, now when someone asks you to take it off, just shampoo.
CBS Tonight. A Marine's parachute doesn't open. Was it an accident or a murder? NCIS is taking the case.
Got something.
Catch the new hit drama. Then, Nick Fallon could make his firm a fortune.
You're representing a coal mine?
But at what cost?
Coal fires release toxins, right?
There's no evidence.
She has cancer.
All new Guardian after Navy NCIS. CBS Tonight.
Go, go, go.
What's it like to be an American soldier under fire in Iraq? A first-hand look on 60 Minutes 2, Wednesday at 8, 7 Central.
Allie and Jack.
Coming up this morning, we have Emmy Award winner Joe Pantoliano talking about his new TV show. Also going to have from Trading Spaces, Genevieve Gorder, everybody loves
Very
her.
Exciting.
And our $100 shopping challenge. We'll see how our ladies did spend $100.
It'll be a good show.
Stay with us.
Doctors, nurses, and hospitals can make mistakes. If a mistake at birth caused your child cerebral palsy or brain damage, you could be entitled to substantial money damages for your child's lifetime care even after you're gone. I'm Jeff Brody, attorney and president of Litigators Incorporated. My sister died leaving behind a brain-damaged child, so these issues are important to me. There are time limits, so please call before it's too late. Call 1-800-LAW-3350 for a free consultation.
Honey, it's time.
It's time?
Really? Now?
time to get the new carpet.
When you're ready for new carpet, call Empire today.
You breathe, I'll call.
Shop at home and choose from a great selection. We install next day. You'll save with Empire's warehouse direct prices, plus no payments till 2005.
Now that's an easy delivery.
800-588-2300-EMPIRE.
Today, call for next day window treatments, too.
Derek Blakely and Marianne Childers, now on at 4, only on CBS 2 News.
Catch the King of Queens one-hour season premiere, CBS Wednesday.
Look, Sarah, this decision is totally yours. If you don't want to live with your father, I can respect that.
I didn't want to interrupt, but you girls have talked?
Yes. Yes, we have.
I think what you did was disgusting, and I don't know if I will ever feel differently about that, but I'm willing to give you a chance. Come and live with you.
That's terrific. I'm very grateful to both of you. And Sarah, I promise I'm gonna give you a good home and we'll be happy. And we'll take it slow. In fact, why don't we start by having another Sunday at Al's, huh? And we can talk. Maybe Bonnie can join us.
Can you?
I would like to, but I don't know if I'll be able to really work it out in my schedule, but if I can't, I surely hope we can take a rain check.
Of course. Anytime. Well, Troy, I think we've worked things out.
I want to live with my dad. But can I call you?
I'll be here. How about we get your stuff together and you can say your goodbyes?
I don't know what it is you said to her, but Bonnie, I'm eternally grateful. From this point on, Sarah has my permission to see you whenever you like.
I appreciate that. Marshall, don't let her down.
Bonnie, I know this might be hard for you to believe, but I really do want what's best for her. And I am willing to turn my life inside out if that's what it takes to give her a happy life. You sure you can't join us at Al's?
I'd like to, but my mom's gonna be there, and
you'd prefer she didn't know you were still involved with Sarah?
For now, no.
I'll honor that.
What'd you think I was, Rick Decker?
Nah, sorry, I was wrapped up in this case and how are you? Did you settle things with Bonnie?
She never showed up.
You're kidding me.
I waited over an hour.
You call her?
Yes, and she shooed me off the phone. I just don't think she's ready, Ben, no matter what she told you.
Bonnie loves you.
And you know this because?
Because I could see it in her eyes. I mean, she wouldn't fight with you if she didn't love you. She'd just ignore you. Anyway, come here. What are we going to do tonight?
Actually, I don't think I'm going to be very good company. I need some alone time, so I'll see you tomorrow.
Okay. Do something quiet tomorrow.
Sounds good. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Yeah.
For being so understanding.
Mm-hmm.
I love you.
I love you.
I'll see you later.
You were going to talk to your mother.
Ben?
I told her you were coming to meet her. She waited an hour for you.
Ugh.
Are you coming to Al's with me and my dad?
I'm trying to work on it right now. I'm sorry, Ben, but I already spoke to my mother, and I told her we'd do it sometime later.
She didn't get that message.
Then I'll call her again.
Well, she'll be at home tonight.
She left Al's?
Bonnie, how long did you expect her to wait for you?
No, you're right. You're right. Well, listen, thank you for, calling me. Don't worry, Ben. I'll take care of it. Sarah. Hey, why don't you and your dad head on over to Al's? I just have to make a couple of phone calls, and then I'll meet you there. What, do I have to jump off the balcony?
No. Not letting you go. Not over some stupid argument, over some stupid guy who you've already told to get lost.
Do you believe me?
I know you would never betray me to Dusty. I guess I overreacted, Jen, but you gotta consider the fact that I just loathe that guy.
I know you do. And you have every reason. But you and Rose are getting back together, and you know?
It's not necessarily a done deal.
Well, don't think of it that way. I mean, if you want to get her back, you will. Dusty could never compete with that. I mean, he's definitely not the marrying kind. He's dessert.
Right. So, what am I then? A salmon loaf?
No, you're the kind of man a woman could love for the rest of her life. So, what are you gonna do?
I'll put the chair back where it belongs.
No, I mean about Rose. Do you have a plan?
Oh, I got a bunch of ideas. But I gotta go. You'll be here when I get back, right? Unpacking.
I'm not going anywhere. But, of course, if I do, reach me on my cell.
Things to do before tonight. You know that?
Right. Yeah, and I gotta get down to the station, so.
I'll see you later.
All ready for tonight?
Not quite, no.
And I have a broadcast to do, but I will be back. So you make a list of everything that needs to be done, and I'll tackle it when I get here.
Yeah.
Nice to see you, Rose.
Yeah. Open it and find out. Good.
Cufflinks.
For tonight. See the initials?
DD and RD.
Because we belong together. No matter how crazy things get or who tries to get in our way. Right? Are we okay?
For years, the price of internet service has gone up and up, even as technology costs go down. Ready for something new? With PeoplePC Online, you get unlimited internet access for only $10.95 a month. Plus, smart dialer technology that connects you to the most available number for faster, more reliable connections. To compare us free for 30 days, visit PeoplePC.com for a quick 3-minute download or call 1-800-PeoplePC. PeoplePC Online, a better way to internet.
It's always been our dream to run a bed and breakfast. The busy season, it's only 3 months long, but we gear up for it all year. Then I had to go on chemo. Doctor said I might become anemic, maybe feel weak, but it just drained me. The day we talked about canceling guests.
Maybe we should cancel the Nielsens.
They've been coming for years. I had to do something, so I asked my doctor about Procrit.
Procrit is for chemotherapy-related anemia in patients with most kinds of cancer. If you're on chemo and too tired to do the things you used to do, talk to your doctor about Procrit. Procrit helps rebuild red blood cells, and more red blood cells can mean more strength.
Here come the Nielsens.
I'm ready.
Procrit is proven and safe. In studies, only diarrhea and edema occurred more often with Procrit than placebo. Call now and learn how Procrit can help you get back the strength you need, your strength for living.
Around here, there's no slowing down.
Come on, get your glide on.
Revlon Lip Glide. Color and shine in one twist-up pen. One smooth glide.
Precisely.
From bold to sheer, there's only one Lip Glide.
Only Revlon makes it. Only you make it unforgettable.
Marie Callender made her country fried chicken dinner with creamy mashed potatoes and sweet corn on the cob. And we're still making it Marie's way. Marie Callender's country fried chicken dinner, made with the care of Marie.
Wednesday, betrayal.
You're
not fair. Road rage.
You almost hit somebody.
This is so not you.
And the sweet sounds of family. Don't miss the show critics are calling the most compelling of the new season.
You handcuffed her?
She wouldn't come willingly.
In all new Brotherhood of Poland, CBS Wednesday.
In true pirate tradition.
This is our game.
Survivors battle to sink each other.
We go to another tribal council, we're finished.
Don't miss an all new Survivor, CBS Thursday.
You know, I've been thinking about your experience in Oakdale Latin. Sir, I know what it's like to feel unwelcome, to have people stare at you. So I've withdrawn you from the school and enrolled you at Oakdale High.
Well, I have friends at Oakdale High. Some of the kids from the shelter go there.
So then you think you could be happy there?
Yeah.
Good. Because that's what I want.
Why are you being so nice to me?
Because I love you.
That's what Bonnie said.
Well, it's true. What else did Bonnie say?
Well, do I have to tell you?
No. But I know the two of you talked. But, you know, if you don't want to tell me what you talked about, it's okay. If you want to keep it private, it's fine. I'm just grateful that she convinced you to give me another chance.
Bonnie, you blew off a meeting with your mother so you could come spend time with Sarah and Marshall?
So Aaron's going to be working for Craig at a nightclub. He's not too young for that?
Lily, he's trying to prove himself. And I can respect that, but I just wish he didn't have to do it in that environment.
Ooh. Who are you calling?
Jack. Why? Dusty and Craig had to cut some corners in order to get that place open. Maybe Jack can find one and shut him down.
Hey, wait a minute. Wait, what's Aaron going to learn from that? No, let Aaron figure it out on his own. He knows about Craig. He'll learn about Dusty. And Molly is there. She'll help.
No, Molly's useless. Molly is so wrapped up in Dusty, she can't even see straight.
Really? Oh, he's going to break Rose's heart. There's nothing we can do about it. Oh, I'm so lucky.
Yeah, why's that?
Because I have you in my life. I know we've hit a few bumps on the road to paradise.
Yeah, but we both wanted the same thing.
Aaron will be fine. He will. You'll see.
Just worries me.
I know.
Just worries me, that's all.
You know, Craig sent an invitation to the opening tonight. Maybe we should just drop by and check up on Aaron.
It's a good idea.
Hello? How's my favorite redhead?
You have a redheaded sister and a redheaded brother, so don't give me that. And Rosie isn't here.
Yeah, no, I know. I came here actually to talk to you.
Oh, no, 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 you don't, because I already got in enough trouble for sticking up for you.
You're rooting for me, Mitzi.
Think I want her to end up with that two-bit Romeo? And that guy has no boundaries.
Yeah, I couldn't agree more. Which is why I wanted to ask you this tiny little thing.
Oh, no, no, you don't.
Seriously.
Sorry, no can do.
Mitzi, if you don't help me, I could lose Rose.
Already lost her.
No, not yet. I got one shot, one. But it depends on you. If you care about Rose at all, you'll help me.
Do you love her?
Yes.
This better not backfire.
Thanks, Mitz.
What do I gotta do?
Change is in the air. Crystal Air by Airwick. With its designer glass frame, it'll change the way you look at air fresheners. Crystal Air by Airwick.
No kid can resist the taste of rich chocolate Ovaltine.
It's yummy! Chocolatey!
Kids love Ovaltine's rich chocolate taste, and Ovaltine adds vitamins and minerals that Nesquik powder doesn't.
Ovaltine's amazing!
More Ovaltine, please!
For every woman who has ever had painful, burning feminine itch, relief has just gotten better. Introducing Maximum Strength Vagisil with odor-blocking protection. The strongest itch medicine of its kind. Vagisil relieves itch instantly, while vitamins soothe irritated skin. And now it helps block odor for real odor protection. With Vagisil, the relief lasts, even through the night. Trust Vagisil, now with odor blocking. A better understanding of better intimate care.
I was conflicted, you know?
It's a guy thing.
We're at Big Lots, right? And I'm totally getting into shopping. I tried thinking about baseball, but I was just really aware of what was going on. There was this $50 Casio phone answering machine. It was $29. It was calling me, buying me, buying me. When you find the inner bargain hunter, it's powerful stuff.
Big Lots. Brand names, closeout prices, happy people.
A love of closeout shopping does not lead to a love of all shopping, so don't even worry.
Dull? Boring. We need a flavor check. Get registered too. Out with the old, in with the New Orleans. Zatarain's red beans and rice. Creamy red beans and rice in a secret blend of New Orleans seasonings. Just add sausage for a taste that's as big as Mardi Gras.
Can I have some more?
Looks like my work here is done. Jazz it up with Zatarain's.
Non-surgical, non-invasive, no appointment needed. New L'Oreal Wrinkle Decrease with Boswellux, a revolutionary treatment for expression lines. Wrinkle Decrease helps smooth away the effects of recurrent muscle contractions beneath the skin. 54% saw reduced forehead wrinkles in 1 week. 63% saw fewer crow's feet in 4 weeks. 90% of women saw a difference. It's not surgery. It's the new science of L'Oreal Dermo Expertise. New wrinkle decrease with Boswellex from L'Oreal Paris.
Because you're worth it.
Judge Amy Gray takes on a controversial murder case.
I didn't kill my wife.
Objection, Your Honor.
And it's making headlines.
Look, it's in the paper.
You wanted to play in the big time.
It is a very big deal to preside over a capital murder case.
Emmy winner Tyne Daly.
One of my foster children was murdered. Her picture wasn't in the paper until she was a corpse.
An all-new Judging Amy, CBS Tonight.
Are you spying on me?
When we were on the phone, I overheard Sarah asking if you were going to meet her and her dad here.
So you just hopped right in your car and rushed over here?
Yeah.
Ben, I've already left my mom a message. I'm going to stop by and see her tomorrow.
Really?
Yeah. But you can go now that you've done your fiancé duty.
No, not if you're planning on hanging out with Travers.
Oh, come on, Ben. Marshall just called me an hour ago. Sarah had run away back to the shelter. They were about to dump her in family court, so he called me and asked for help.
And you told your mother all this?
Would my mother like it? No. Which is exactly why I'm not gonna tell her.
No, Bonnie, look, I understand you wanting to protect Sarah.
Good, good, then there's no problem.
No, the problem is your mother misses you. And every time you keep a secret from her, you create a little more distance between the two of you.
I already told you, Ben, I'm gonna go by and see her tomorrow.
And you're gonna agree to be in the wedding?
Or what?
Why don't we just leave it at you love your mother, and you will meet with her and agree to be her maid of honor, and because of everything that she has been through for you, you will help her to plan this wedding and share in the fun. Oh, Bonnie, I just want this to be a happy time for Jess. And having her one and only child in her corner is key.
I'm always in her corner, you know that.
Yeah, glad to hear it. Look, I will respect your privacy vis-a-vis Sarah, okay?
Thank you.
But you be careful with Travers.
Yeah, I play basketball at the shelter all the time.
I heard. And Oakdale High's got a great team.
Hey, Bonnie.
Hi. Sorry I'm late.
I guess this means we'll just have to get brand new Sundays to keep Bonnie company.
You know, this child's got a sweet tooth.
You come sit by me. Okay.
You know, Bonnie, I'm glad you can make it.
Me too.
See, they're perfect.
It's the nicest gift anyone's ever given me.
You and me.
Thank you for this. And thanks for saying that thing about, we gotta keep our focus, right?
Metro. It's opening tonight. We got a lot of success coming our way.
Sounds so good when you say it.
Yeah. Metro. It's good luck. It's a great name. I think it's time to be happy.
If you're happy, I'm happy.
Should have got the matching studs.
Why? We got plenty of studs.
I'm sure. You know, if you open the place looking like this, I'm not gonna be able to get next to you.
Well, then I guess you'll have to stay right here.
I don't know about this, Paul.
Come on, it could work. And if it doesn't, then If it doesn't, then I'll just accept that I've lost Rose. But this is it. Tonight is the night. I can't get Rose to come back to me tonight, then I've lost her for good.
On the next As the World Turns.
Chris and I are gonna be out kind of late. I'll set the timer on the porch light.
You can turn it off when you go to bed. I'm not gonna need it.
Controls.
Be nice to have her on my arm, wouldn't it?
Well, I do.
Rose would swim across an ocean for a friend. It's not gonna be hard for you to get her to go down to the Roller Palace tonight.
Have you been quilting long, Wanda?
Nah, this is just a part-time gig for me, kid. I don't even like quilting.
How can you say that? We specially craft every sheet of Quilted Northern with two quilted plies of softness, strength, and absorbency.
To leave you feeling clean.
Who cares?
Mercy.
What? You girls need to get a life, life, life.
Goodness, what a nightmare.
Quilted Northern. Ah. It's all in the quilting.
Hey, in select markets, look for Quilted Northern coupons on the Sunday, October 5th paper.
The dental experts at Oral-B are on a mission to protect your teeth and gums. Their ultimate weapon? The new Oral-B Professional Care 7000, our most advanced power toothbrush. With a compact round head like dentists use, its unique pulsing 3D action cleans below the gum line, preventing and even reversing gum disease. Mission accomplished. The new Oral-B Professional Care 7000. Brush like a dentist.
Check out the Elastics in Huggies Ultra Trim Diapers. The new all-around stretch waistband lets them perform their cool moves. Unlike the other leading diaper, Huggies' new waistband really stretches. And no other diaper stops leaks better. Huggies leakage protection lets the band play all night long. Huggies Ultra Trim Diapers. No leak is a good leak.
Barbie stars in an enchanting new movie as the girl who turns into a swan. Barbie of Swan Lake.
A friend once told me, you're braver than you think.
A magical story to watch again and again. Buy it today on DVD and video from Artisan's Family Home Entertainment.
Unsure of how much medicine they're getting? Be sure with new Elixure. Doctor-recommended ingredients that are virtually spill-proof. So you're sure they get all the effective relief they need. Unsure? Elixure. Be sure with new Elixure for fever, cough, or congestion.
The Hoover Steam Vac Dual V outcleans all other leading brands to leave your carpet clean and help it dry fast. The exclusive Hoover Auto Rinse feature automatically rinses with clean water. Steam Vac Dual V, now with Auto Rinse.
To exfoliate your skin every day, would you use something rough or something that polishes gently? Dove's new exfoliating bar with tiny beads and a quarter moisturizing lotion. Fresh skin daily.
I counted calories and check it out. I lost 10 pounds.
Hello.
Well, I lost 20 pounds on the Slim Fast plan, which is, what, twice as much, sir? Uh-huh. You see that?
Yeah, but...
Now the plan has pasta.
It's true. The Slim Fast plan now has pasta. And this is pasta done right. There's creamy fettuccine Alfredo, shells, and creamy cheese sauce. Today's Slim Fast. Three delicious pastas, one great plan.
Look at these cheeks!
All right.
Thursday, CSI thought it was case closed.
The evidence points to cops. We chase cops.
They were dead wrong. All new CSI. Then, a dying priest, missing, and it will take more than faith to find him.
We don't get your friend back in 8 hours.
You never get another chance.
All new Without a Trace after CSI Thursday.
How soon will you see results with LA Weight Loss? Is this week soon enough?
I lost 6 pounds in 7 days, and what a way to start the program.
Within the first week, I lost 5.5 pounds, and I couldn't believe that it was that easy.
I lost 5 pounds in the first 7 days on a customized program with LA Weight Loss. You can start losing weight this week, too. Call LA Weight Loss now.
LA Weight Loss Centers. Call for your free consultation. 1-800-526-SLIM.
Because there are dogs and dust bunnies. Because there's an outfield and an infield. There's the Dirt Devil Sweeper Vac with Swiffer. To get it all, big and small. No other sweeper cleans better. Because we've combined the power of a cordless Dirt Devil vac with Swiffer claws to pick up both the small stuff and the bigger dirt and debris. It's great, even in tight spots. and no dustpans. Because you clean up after arts and crafts, get the sweeper vac with Swiffer. Nothing escapes the power of a dirt devil.
Poolarama's big September sale is heating up with fire sale pricing and savings up to 60% on above ground pools and top brand spas. Many floor model items priced below wholesale, including casual furniture. Pool tables start at just $7.99, including installation. Only at Poolarama.
Derek Blakely and Marianne Childers, now on at 4, only on CBS 2 News.
It's an up-close and personal premiere month.
What should we call you?
I answer to most things.
On Living It Up with Ally and Jack.
What do you prefer?
Sarah's good.
Sarah.
Duchess.
You can call me Sausage.
Today on Ally and Jack.
Joe Pantoliano.
Get up-close and personal with Sopranos fanboy.
We like to call Joey Pants.
Then.
Kick your shoes off.
From TLC's smash hit Trading Spaces, designer Genevieve Corder gets personal with your furniture.
Make it look brand new.
Next on Ally and Jack. Live from New York City, it's Living It Up with Ally and Jack. On today's show, star of the new CBS series, The Handler, Emmy Award winner Joe Pantoliano. From Trading Spaces, interior designer Genevieve Corder. And we'll see the results of our $100 shopping challenge.